Hi, it's me again, Jane, the girl that sat in the back of your bio class last week. I saw you today. You walked by me with your group of friends, the ones you play football with every Thursday. You were all dressed up in your jersey joking with them, and my heart just dropped because you're just so cute. Everything about you is perfect, and I wish I had the guts to tell you this in person. Or maybe the universe could give you superpowers to read people's minds, and when I walked by, you would hear me thinking about you. I don't think you understand. Or maybe I've never told you this, but you're the reason I scream like a little girl every time I see you smile. You're the reason I have hope and faith with love. You're the reason I am who I am. I wish I was the girl who you woke up to every morning, stroking my hair back saying, "I love you." And I'd reply, "I love you, Seth." With a smile, of course. But this can't happen. As much as I think we're meant to be, as much as I think you're the one, I'm the reason your grades are low. I'm the reason you will never become professional in football. I'm the reason you are where you are. I held you back. Or at least, that's what you told me when you broke up with me. Even during the times you hurt me, and I wish I could think badly about you, but I can't. I know I sound crazy, but isn't that what love is? 4 years of love, and out of nowhere, I was the reason you started to fail.
Excuse me? May I help you? This journal's private.
Hi, I'm Jake.
Jane.
I have nothing more to write within this journal because he's the reason.
Stood in the rain and watched you go. I feel a lump in my throat. This is far from joy.